All right, let's take the same chords in the same order and apply a different strum pattern. We're going to do the syncopated rhythms now. And here is number one, going from G5 to the C sus2. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's number two, and it's gonna go like this, going from a G5 to the D5 chord this time. So it's gonna go like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's number three, going from E minor to the D5, like so. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.